In this section, we will build regression model in Apache Spark. And in this section, we will be explaining logistic regression. We will implement it in Apache Spark. Finally, we will be performing cross-validation to validate our model. This is a first video of the second section, and we will explain a logistic regression. Firstly, we will answer a question of what the supervised and unsupervised machine learning is. We will also explain logistic regression. So, machine learning can be divided into two areas. First area is supervised learning. In algorithm, from that area, input data needs to be labeled, but by some algorithm or human. On the contrary, algorithm from the unsupervised learning group doesn't need labeling data to draw conclusions from data. Finding clusters in not explored data is a problem from unsupervised learning area. Logistic regression is from supervised learning toolkit. Data that is passed as an input to it needs to be labeled binary, 1 or 2. If you are passing a vector to it, vector needs to be labeled. So, if the input vector is for a given author, it will be labeled as 1. If it is not, then it will be labeled as 0. Using such input data, we can train our logistic regression. This is an example of logistic regression. We have an input of pairs. How many hours the student spent on learning, and the label, if the student passes exam or not. We can pass such data to logistic regression. This is a chart of the probability of passing exam versus hours of studying. After passing that data to logistic regression, it will produce the following results. When the student spent 5 hours on learning, there is probability of 97% that he will pass an exam. If he spent 1 hour on learning, there is only 7% probability that he will pass an exam. And logistic regression can answer a question with a given probability.